Spring Framework plus embedded HTTP server plus less configuration. Okay,